some breaking news this afternoon as we come on the air. There's a shelter-in-place order for the Larkspur area of Fox Farm and Spruce Mountain Road. Douglas County Sheriff's deputies are searching for somebody they think could be armed and dangerous. That person escaped from Weld County custody earlier this week. They're looking for 27-year-old Luis Fernando Cerda Regaldo. He was in jail in connection to a car theft. Anybody who does see him should stay away and call 911 immediately.